In a continuing effort to bring you a bajillion of these videos for the month of October, I've got another great my own creation. I call it a spooky ghost, but you can call it whatever you'd like. It's a ghost. He's got a mouth, he's got green eyes, and I'm gonna be showing you how to build him today. So let's go ahead and jump right into that.
Don't worry, I didn't forget about you. For this, you're gonna need basic counting skills and some Legos. So here they are. I've got a couple of 1x2s, and I've got two of those in green and two of those in white. We got these inverted diddly boobers. We got two of them, also in white. We got 12 2x2 bricks, also in white. One of these big long doobity doobers, it's also in white. And look at that. We got 7 2x4 brick-and-mabrobbers. Those are just the technical names. You can call them whatever you want. So to start off with, I'm going to start from the top. So let's put one of those 2x2s on the 2x4. Now here's where I'm going to go ahead and put the eyes. Pretty sure that's where I had them last time. Nope, couldn't have been there because there's no room for them. So let's take those off. Let's add one more of these doodle-a-bobbers. There. Yeah, that looks right, sure. And then one of the 2x4s, 2x4 and 2x2s. Now let's put on those eyes. I'm pretty sure I can do it this time. Yep, got them. Now one of those 2x2s goes in the middle, and the 2x1s go on the outside. And that's the top of the head. Looking good. Now, if we go on the other side from where that last 2x2 was, we can get a little more rigidity out of the structure. And we'll just make another layer of a 2x4 and a 2x2. You can see it here. Underneath that, I put the mouth. Now the mouth doesn't have to be anything special, but I used those duper boppers there. Pretty sure that's how it goes. Then I put the long one. Where the hell did all these other bricks go? Just kind of put them together on the bottom. So you run out of doodler boppers. Is that right? Is that what I had before? Looks pretty similar. Then I just stack some 2x2s on the arms to make them say dunno. Is anything right in the world? And it looks like pretty much the same ghost we started with. If it's not, I built it wrong, and you can too. Thanks for watching, guys. There's no damn mistakes, just happy accidents.